look the size of this rock right here.